Welcome. Thank y'all.
Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
I'm Ernest Tyrone running with you while I'm in Creighton Senior University. Zance ain't never his brother, but he's my brother. When he sent him home to tie, he gave it to me. You know, Butch and Billy. I just want to know one thing, because I'm not going to tell on too much about it. I just want to know, is there anybody in here who know how to take 1,000 numbers out of cell phone?
Amen.
And make a wish.
Amen.
If he didn't know you, he was going to find out who you were, where you was at, where you were from, and who your mama daddy was. Yeah. I was with you. And we were talking.
Man.
He had just come here from a funeral. Brother Leroy Bud Powell. He had me the obituary. We sat down and read the whole thing. You don't usually sit down and talk to me too much. We just sit there and he kept talking and talking and talking. And talking. And we were trying to, you were trying to teach me how to use the cell phone. Well, I got to say, you know, so he went to sleep. You know, he, no, I don't know you sometimes, you know. But he went to sleep. He didn't holler, he didn't groan, he didn't gasp for breath or nothing. I'm sitting there looking right at him. And you know, I try to do the thing that people say you can do, but when you leave him, you're gone.
Amen.
He did just like his mama did. He didn't die. He ascended.
Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm. She was standing up, and she just left. And he was just sitting there, and he just left. Yeah.
Amen.
I'm not going to get on it, but I just have to swallow it.
Amen.
You know? So I'm going to say it to you just like this. So live that when the summons comes to join, the innumerable caravan which moves to the mysterious realm where Easter takes the table in the side of the hall of the dead. Dabble not like a quarter slave scorned to a dungeon, but sustain and soothe like one who wrapped the drapery was crafted by him and lied down to pleasant dreams.
Yeah.
Billy did.